Well, good afternoon, Geelong Grammar School, and welcome to the inaugural Battle of the Bands here in the Equestrian Centre. This event is live streamed, and we do want heaps of people to be able to be seen on the cameras. So all the students that are sitting on the walls, please come down into this standard area. We're about to get the first band underway. We don't mind if the parents sit up the back there. Of course, you know, we need to provide seating for people, but definitely the students, please come down into this area here so we can get a nice full dance floor. I'm going to hand over to our MCs now for this afternoon. Our MCs are Carlo Kayani and Josie Dixon, and they're going to introduce our special guests for this afternoon. So please make some noise for Carlo and Josie.
Hi everyone, I'm Josie and this is Carlo, and we'd just like to introduce the first act for tonight, which is Jack the Fox.
Yeah, they're pretty big, and they're known for busking in the streets of Melbourne.
And an actual fact about Jack the Fox is they started here at Geelong Grammar School, like all the students here. Justin was in Cuthie and Angus was in Fraser House, so...
And in the class of 2007.
Yeah. So can we please welcome to stage Jack the Fox?
Hello.
G'day.
Guys, this is so great. I wish we had this when we were here. We're going to start with the first song we ever recorded. It's called Brother. And we hope you like it. And before we start playing, we would like to say thank you to the traditional custodians of this land, past and present and to come, and emerging. We're all standing on Aboriginal land, and it's an honour to be here. So, thank you.
Secrets for only you and me. We keep them clear, not a distant memory. Oh, cruel brother, how far have we come? Now see the old cruel brother, you're our father's son. We never went to battle, never went to war. I was the one who threw the apple Never went to battle, never went to war. And I said, oh dear brother, brother, oh, oh, no more skull, said, oh. I said, oh dear brother, oh, oh, have we won the battle, won the war? We never went to battle, never went to war. And now's the one through the apple core. Never went to battle, never went to war. And I was the one who threw the apple core. Oh, 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 oh. I said, follow me too. Oh, if you lead, follow you. No, if you want to know, follow me too. So follow me, follow me, follow me too. So follow me, follow me, follow me too. Oh, 'cause if you lead,
thank you.
Thank you very much. So when we went here, I was in Fraser and Justin was in Cuthy, and Justin was head of music, school music captain.
I wasn't head of music, yeah.
But I never did music until I was about 24. So I was too shy at school.
Imagine how good you would be.
I know. So if you're thinking about doing music, just do it, because
do it.
I regret not doing it.
Music is cool.
And now I'm catching up. Justin's teaching me guitar. But when we did start playing, Xavier Rudd was one of our massive influences. So I'm going to play one of his tracks just to think of the sunshine. This one's called Follow the Sun. Follow, follow the sun. Set your intention when this day is done. Breathe.
soul will cherish this moment. Oh, cherish this breath. Because tomorrow's a new day for everyone. All the brand new moon, the brand new sun. So follow the sun, the direction of these birds, the direction of love. Oh, and breathe in the air. Oh, cherish this moment. Oh, we'll cherish this breath. Because tomorrow's a new day for everyone. Oh, the brand new moon and a brand new sun. When you feel life coming down on you like a heavy weight, when you feel this crazy society adding to the strain, take a stroll to the nearest water's edge and remember your place. Many moons have risen and fallen long, long before you came. So which way's the wind blow? What does your heart say? Which way's the wind blow? Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. Oh, the brand new moon and a brand new sun.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So we just released a song on Spotify last year. This one's about being present. It's about taking a deep breath and being thankful for what you've got. And it was funny in soundcheck when we're checking the ditch, the roof just like sounds like it's raining. It's great.
Thank you.
did do a kind of pain. One that's welcome, one that keeps me sane. Not blinded or burdened by this pain. One that comes time and time again. Heavy hearts they collide, ocean followed by the ice. Oh, no clever, no clever disguise. These hearts are yours and mine. Here we
much. So when Justin and myself were at school here, we were sort of friends. We played footy together, but never really hung out until after school. Where I'd never sang before, and I met Justin, and I was like, "Mate, maybe we should play. I think I can sing. Should we play some songs?" And then we just sort of started hanging out and playing some more music together. And we absolutely love writing music together. And this next one is, I went for a surf that was a few years ago. That was quite large, and I nearly drowned. And while I was out there, I had these lyrics in my head, and I came in and wrote them into my phone and caught up with Justin a few days later. And Justin has this way of just making his guitar sound like the ocean or like a whale or something. So I sort of rocked up with these lyrics, and he just started playing this song, and we came out with this one. And this one's called Drag Me Under. And we hope you like it.
To that silent sound. Am I in too deep? Caught up in the energy. What have I got to prove? I've got everything to lose. Silent sound. Drag me under. Drag me down. Drag me under to that.
So
silent sound. Oh, drag me under, drag me down, drag me under to that sound.
Thank you very much.
Time, not on script. Oh, and
fire, but the fire's not here.
Thanks so much, guys. Alright, guys, we're going to play one more. So looking forward to watching these bands. It's going to be great. This one's called Exit Plan.
I've got an exit plan on the back of my hand. If my doom to be a solo man, yeah. Well, I walk up to you, figure what you do, yeah. Oh, I find that thought don't come back for more. I'm gone. I got an exit plan on the back of my hand. Am I doomed to be? Yeah, see the soul on me. There's a day I don't find my way out. Something I got into. Someone I adore. Someone I want more. Someone I don't wanna run out that door. Someone I just wanna stay some more. Yeah. I got an exit plan on the back of my hand. My doom to me, hey, see the sun gone, hey. While we can go slow, take our time, walk around the tide. We can go slow, take our time to further down the line. We can go slow, take our time, walk around the tide. Oh, we can go slow, take our time to further down the line. I got an exit plan on the back of my hand. Am I doomed to be? Yeah, see the soul gone dead. I got an exit plan. Oh.
Thank you so much.
Be having them for the adjudicators tonight, so they'll be judging all the bands performing and from that choosing a winner. And Carly's going to talk about the prizes.
So all prizes are donated by the Oxygen Music in Geelong, so thank you. We got some drumsticks, we got some leads, pretty good, t-shirts, picks, all this music stuff. So now we're playing, the band of, Tom Einem and Lily Slade. They're a cute couple, so get around them. They're playing I Love You by Billie Eilish.
And we'd just like to encourage everyone to come further down to be closer to the music and closer to the performers. And bring on Tilly.
So as Carlo and Josie said, we're going to be singing I Love You by Billie Eilish, and hope you enjoy.
I don't
Hashtag couple goals there. Thank you. Next up, we have Alan T.
And they're performing Havana and 24K Magic. So let's bring on.
I arranged this and we haven't practiced for a lot of time, so we might screw up. Be aware of that. So, yeah.
Next up, we have Low Lotus.
They're performing an original called Walking Away. Welcome to the stage.
Kiss you again. Angel on the bars, where I'm seeing you there, with your hands in me. Test.
Thank you so much, Low Lotus. We now welcome to the stage Matthew Palmer, folk song legend at this school.
Won house music last year, but couldn't scrape the can this year, Saskia. So here to redeem himself, Matty P.
I'll be playing possibly two songs. The first one's an original. It's called Locked Away. Sorry. And I'll get to the second one after. But this one is an original I created about a year ago. Time put away in the dark. Can we imagine where would we be? No, we're just locked away now. No escape. Ooh. 'Cause I'm not a This second one's a song by Nathan Hawes, if you know him or not. It's called Warmth. As you wade into the dark, you'll go and find none. With this time that we spent apart, you'll go and find. She keeps me warm. You keep me warm. You keep me warm. Now you keep me warm. With our sand on our toes and these hard cold ropes, but I still, Lord, I hold on to you. With our sand. As you wake to the dark, you'll go and find. As I walk along these bright city lights, I'll go and find. You keep me warm. You keep me warm. You keep me warm. Now you keep me warm. With our sand on our toes and these hard cold bones, but I still know what I hold on to you. With our sand. With our sand on our toes and these hard cold ropes, but I still know what I hold on to.
Thank you.
Thank you for that performance, Matt. Up next, we have Jack and the Oscar.
They're playing and singing Hey Ya, like, Hey Ya. Yep. Okay. Come on.
Hi. My name's Barbs, and this is my mate Oscar, and we're going to be singing Hey Ya. I hope you like it. Okay. I'll do that. One, two. One, two, three, four.
Hey.
my baby don't mess around. She loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna be content to see me walk out the door? Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking together, because we don't know how. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. All right, all right, all right, all right. You think you got it, oh, you think you got it, but got it, just don't get it till there's nothing at all. We stick together, oh, we stick together. Together's always better when there's feelings involved. And when they say nothing lasts forever, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes love exceptions? So why you, why you, why you, why you, why you, why are we in so denial? No, we're not happy here. Here we go now. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. All right, let's get some clapping going. You ready? You're in 3, 2, 1. Now shake it, 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 shake it like a Polaroid picture. Now shake it, 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 shake it like a Polaroid picture. Hey, yeah. Come on, let's go now. Hey, yeah. Everybody now. Hey, yeah. I can hear you on the side. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. One more time now. Hey, yeah.
Well, that was quite the performance. Thank you, Jack and the Oscar. Up next, we have Continental Buffet.
Come up. Quick break. They're having difficulties.
Star. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh, too loud, too loud. We're Continental Buffet. Excuse us, we're a little sick. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy. Okay. Oh, this is a Sick Feeling by Boy Pablo.
One, two, three, four.
Difficulties. Round two, you ready? Round three, round three. You ready?
Third time's a charm.
One, two, three, four.
Okay. I had to catch the bus. Alarm was shaking, oh. Almost standing on. Mistake. What was I waiting for? What a sick, sick feeling to let you go, my dear. 'Cause I was not prepared to let you go, to let you go. I used to turn you on, I used to be by your side. Now the rest is leaving me behind. I miss the way you sound, I miss to be around. Just let me have another chance. What a sick, sick feeling to let you go, my dear. I was not prepared to let you go, let you go. What a sick, sick feeling to let you go, my dear. 'cause I was not prepared to let you go.
This is American Boy by Kanye with Estelle.
It's Estelle and Kanye.
Estelle and Kanye. Okay.
Yeah, you start.
This is another one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who hotter's in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Tell them the one pretty bosses. We just sold out all the floors. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd like to see L.A. I really want to come take it with me. You'll be my American boy, American boy. He said, hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type. I like the way he's speaking. His confidence is speaking. Don't like his baggy jeans, but I like what's underneath them. Oh, I ain't been to MIA. I heard the Cali never rains and New York's always late. First, let's hit the West End. I'll show you to my bedroom. I'm liking this American boy. American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd like to see LA. I really want to come take it with you. You'll be my American boy. Tell them why, blah. Who killing them in the UK? Everybody gonna say UK. Reluctantly, 'cause most of this press don't with me. Estelle once said, tell me cool down, down. Don't act a fool now, now. I always act a fool, ow, ow. Ain't nothing new now, now. He crazy, I know what you're thinking. Robbie, now I know what you're drinking. Rap singer, chain blinger. Holla at the next chick soon as you're blinking. What's your persona about this Americana? Rama, am I shallow? Is all my clothes designer? Dressed smart like a London bloke. Before he speak, his suit be spoke. And you thought he was cute before. Look at this Pico, tell me he broke. And I know you ain't into all that. I heard your lyrics, I feel your spirit. But I still talk that cat ash, 'cause a lot of wags wanna hear it. And I'm feeling like Mike in his baddest, like the Pips and the Gladys. And I know they love it, so to hell with all that rubbish. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd like to see L.A.
I really want to come take it with you.
You'll be my American boy, American boy. La 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 di da. La 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 di da. La 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 la. You'll be my American boy, American boy.
It's called Yellow Fever. Thank you.
drinking honey shots with teapots, smelling chocolate hazelnut eyes, sunflowers in the morning, yellow couldn't compromise. This queso girl in my Simpson world just wanted her to be yellow, yellow. So how was she so deceptively so iced inside like a Twinkie? And so she asked me and I said, why can't you just be,
why can't you just
as yellow as me? How can you complicate conversations, just talk to me straight now. I think I'm leaving tonight, I'm on a plane to Mumbai. My mama said I should leave ya. I said yeah, she gives me yellow fever.
Yellow fever.
One, two, three, four. I'm getting ready for the next cue. Should've listened, all my friends knew you were bad. And now you're really sad now, this is rad. I'm calling all my parents, let them know I finally let you go now, this is gold. I think to myself, how could she be so deceptively so ice inside like a Twinkie? So she asked me and I said, why can't you just be just as yellow as me? I always tell them, conversations, just talk to me straight now. I think I'm leaving tonight, I'm on a plane to Mumbai. My mama said I should leave ya. I said yeah, she gives me yellow fever.
Sick and want some vapor drops, come hit me up.
Oh, sorry. Thank you for that, Continental Buffet. Up next we have
the Connie Girls.
Yeah. Please welcome them to the stage.
And eventually our theories couldn't explain it all. And I'm recording our history now on the bedroom wall. And when we leave, the landlord will come and paint over it all. And I'm walking out in the rain, and I am listening to the low moan of the dial tone again. And I am getting nowhere with you, and I can't let it go, and I can't get through. And both hands.
You guys ready?
Please use both hands. Oh no, don't close your
Okay.
buy a fried chicken. I really just wanna go sleep. I don't wanna kiss you underneath that flashing sign. What's the hurry? Cause I can't fall asleep unless you're holding me. Try setting me on fire. Try setting me on fire. Try set me on. There's someone else, but I twist all of his words and he twists mine. So to let him go, we sometimes fit, but we always lie. He thinks we could make it work, but only when he's drunk. You think you could help me swim, but I've already sunk. Maybe we'll get married. Maybe fall in love, cause I can't fall asleep unless you're holding me. Try setting me on fire, try setting me on fire, try set me on. Friend, I am a slow, slow mover. Friend, I am a slow, slow girl, trying to be kind. Try set me on.
Thank you so much to the Connie girls.
Next up, Miss Cody's office music. Come on the stage.
G'day.
Our name is Miss Cody's Office Music. Thank you. And this first song is called It Runs Through Me by Tom Misch. One, two, three, four. Something in this sound that takes me far. It's like a special song, can move my mood along. But I can't hear your thing through my guitar. She told me as a bass line, and everything will be alright. She told me that the groove is mine, and it'll take us through the night. And where I go, explain, I'll never know, but it's beautiful. You can't take this away from me, the way I hear the melody, the way it's bring clarity, and I'm running through me. You can't take this away from me, the way I hear the melody, the way it's bring clarity, and it's running through me. I love the way it sings, all the joy that it brings. Our ribs getting down the walls towards the park. I can never say no, you with that summer flow. The music gets me sun when winter starts. She told me at the bass line, and everything will be alright. She told me that the groove is mine, it will rock us through the night. And where I'll go, can't explain, you never know, but it's beautiful. Can't take this away from me, the way I hear the melody, the way it's bring clarity, and it's running through me. You can't take this away from me, the way I hear the melody, the way it's bring clarity, and it's running through me. Song, everyone should know the name, everyone should get around it. We also have a guest singer doing a bit of a rap verse, so make sure you get around that. Tell them to get around the chorus. The chorus? We'll get around it. No, tell them to get around. Staring at a sun that she just can't touch. But anytime he's in a jam, she'll be by his side. But he doesn't realize that it hurts her so much.
But all the praying just ain't helping at all. Cause deep in there, he's been so bad of trouble. So he goes out and he makes spend money the best way he knows how. Another body laying cold in the gutter. Listen to me. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you
someone else's bread. You claim the insane and then you stay in time of falling prey to crime. This is a victim to your own mind. Dreams are hopeless aspirations and hopes are coming true. Believe in yourself, the rest is up to me. And
coming out, and they're performing Sunday morning.
Thank you.
Make some noise if you're having a good time. Okay, so that was your rehearsal, because in a second, and I reckon they're actually probably on the screen behind me, you'll have noticed that we've got some Timbertop bands who are about to perform for you, but we've also got Timbertop live in the feed behind us. Timbertop, hopefully you can see us. We're going to wave to you, and then let's see if you can wave back to us. Are you ready? Let's give them a big wave. Now, Timbertop, can you hear us? Is there someone there for me to actually have a conversation with? That's the other part. Obviously not yet, but we do have the chefs walking around, which is a good thing. So it looks like we've got about a 20-second delay. So what we'll do is we'll shout out, make a heap of noise, and we'll see if we can get their attention. We'll see if we can get them to wave back. So on the count of three, Corio Campus, I want you to make as much noise as possible. And to do this, if we can get as many people as possible onto the floor, because the people with the cameras here, this is the live stream feed. So if we can get as many people down on the floor right now, come on, stand up, get down on the floor. We're going to throw to you guys, and we're going to really lift the roof with making some noise for our Timbertop friends. I'll give you another 10 seconds to get down on the floor. Come on. 9, 8. Come on. As many people as possible. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Timbertop, hello from Corio Campus. And now we've got a good 20-second wait before they hear us and they reply. Has anyone got a good joke? Josie and Carlo, where are you guys? We better sit down so you guys can see. Timbertop fans.
Okay, welcome on the stage, Timbertop kids.
Thank you. Oh,
Well, what a performance that was. Up next, we have the Red Ribbons.
They're playing Valkyrie.
Valerie.
Please come up.
Gentlemen, we are the Red Ribbons. I hope you enjoy. Yeah.
up for the final act for the evening, and it's the highly anticipated Staff Band.
They're playing Lonely Boy and Crazy in Love. Please welcome to the stage, Staff Band.
So the purpose of us getting up today is to give the adjudicators some time to really think about the scoring, think about who they're going to place in the different sections. So for those of you who have been here for the whole day, we've had 7 acoustic bands at the beginning of the day, and then we had 7 bands that were more rock band type outfits. And so now our adjudicators now have the difficult task of placing those first, second and third, and they've got some other prizes to figure out. So we thought we'd cut them some time and get up here and throw our own hats in the ring and do a bit of a performance for you. So so we're still just plugging a few last things in, but yeah, as the our MCs for today have announced, we've got a couple of numbers for you. But how about a massive round of applause for Carlo and Josie, who have been our MCs for the day. And once again, like, a massive round of applause for, I mean, we've had 15 bands signed up from as young as year 5, which you just heard. Weren't they incredible? Right the way through to our senior school, including the Timber Top bands. So a huge congratulations for those performers that put themselves out here on not much notice. We haven't really had a lot of lead time for this particular event. So those students who got up here and performed today, some of them might even told you, they've only been rehearsing for a week or so, some of them. So it's an incredible thing for them to get up on a stage like this in front of an audience like you. So how about another round of applause for all the performers today? All right, so without further ado, the Staff Band.
Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy.
That was Dan Davies on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, I'm so above you, and it's plain to see, but I came to love you anyway. So you tore my heart out, am I born to bleed? In your time, you keep me waiting, waiting, waiting. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. I got love that keeps me waiting. Oh, 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 I got love that keeps me waiting. I'm a lonely boy. Oh, I'm a lonely boy.
Come on, sing it.
Oh, 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 I got love that keeps me waiting. Well, your mama kept you, and your daddy left you, and I should have done you just the same. But you tore my heart out, and I'm born to bleed. In your time, keep me waiting, waiting.
Well, come on, sing it!
Oh, 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 I got love.
Come on, I can't hear you!
Oh, I got love to keep me waiting. I'm a lonely boy. Oh, I'm a lonely boy. Oh, 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 I got love to keep me waiting.
Phil Collins, Dan Davies, John Shawcross, and my name is Ari, and it's been a very great pleasure to play for you this afternoon and wrapping up the competition. Oh, you're all too kind. I'd love to invite the judges and the MCs back onto the stage now to conclude the formalities of the event. They're asking for, one more second, Mr. Harab? You need a bit more time? Look, you guys have really put us on the spot here. We'll try this next one and we'll see how it goes. And Mr. Harab, how about you help the judges? Alrighty. Old school R&B / soul from a band called The Commitments, for those of you who know it. Mustang down. So you all know this one, right? You know how to sing it, right? A Mustang Sally now, baby. I guess you better slow that Mustang down. Cause you've been riding all over town. Wow! I guess you gotta put your flat feet on the ground. Well, this is where you come in. Cause all you wanna do is ride around Sally. Cause all you wanna do is ride around Sally. Ride, Sally, ride. Cause all you wanna do is ride around Sally. You have to sing, come on, I can't hear you. All you got to do is ride around Sally. Cause we've been riding all over town. Wow, I guess you gotta put your flat feet on the ground. Well, who wants to hear Patrick do another saxophone solo? Come on. You a brand new Mustang. It was 1965. Now you come around a dignified woman. Girl, you want, you want. Let me ride Mustang Sally now, baby. I guess you better blow your Mustang down. Cause you been riding. You gotta put your flat feet on the ground. Well, so come on, really help us sing it this one last time now. Cause all you wanna do is ride around Sally. Cause all you wanna, come on, even louder than that. And Grand Campus, all you wanna do is ride around Sally. All you wanna do is ride. One last time now, come on. Oh yeah, you've been riding all over town. Wow, I guess you gotta put your flat feet on the ground. Well, oh, those weeping eyes, those weeping eyes. Oh, those weeping eyes, girl. Oh, those weeping eyes.
Hello, hello. Thank you so much to everyone that performed today. We didn't know what to expect and we were blown away by the quality of the performances. All right. I wish we had this when we were at school. That was so great. So many talented bands. Do we want to do what it says on here?
In order?
Yeah, let's go this order.
All right. We're going to say the best winners. So we have a best category for individual performances, say best vocal performance, best
original song, standout performance, and best stage presence. So we're going to start with the best original song.
I need a drum roll.
Best original song goes to Continental Buffet.
Can you come up? Where are they at?
Got some prizes for you.
Yeah, you get a voucher from JB Hi-Fi. Are they here?
Get up here, yeah.
Okay, best vocal arrangement with the Andy McMahon song goes to Connie.
So good. The next best, well, we call it this best standout performance, goes to an individual in one of the groups. They blew us away. Not many people are able to drum and sing, so this goes to Charlotte Roderick from.
It was so great.
Amazing. Those vocals. Doesn't get it anymore. This was a fun one.
Best stage presence goes to Jack and Oscar.
Jack and Oscar, maybe don't go too far because you have won third best in the acoustic category. Come back up here. I didn't think about that.
So second place for acoustic act goes to L&T Acoustic Group.
The next prize goes to the first place in the acoustic category. Goes to Matt Palmer. So good. Now onto the bands. So third place band goes to Connie. So cool. Bands was a tough one. There was only half a point in it for second and first. So let's let these guys get their prizes. Second best band. Oh, so close.
So these two, so the first and second were half a point apart. So for second place goes to the Red Ribbons.
The winner, the best band. It was so hard.
So great.
So close. But it has to go to Tim Patel.
So 2019 Geelong Grammar School inaugural Battle of the Bands, and Timbertop takes it out. Sensational. Events like this don't just happen, and there are a few thank yous, and I'll be as quick as I can. Firstly, our guests, Jack the Fox, Justin and Angus. Also our MCs for this afternoon, Josie and Carlo. We are very grateful that Timbertop were here and they've taken out the top prize, so congratulations to them. I really want to thank the AV team who have created this amazing stage and given us great sound. So that is Sam, Dan, Simon and Scott. Please make some noise. And of course, I would like to thank my boss, Michael Harrop, and also Stephen Church for his support of this fantastic event. Before everyone leaves, can we please, as a community, please, we really want to use this venue again in the future. And I do look around and there is quite a bit of rubbish on the floor. So as a community, if we can all please pitch in and grab one thing each off the ground and leave this venue looking immaculate, and they might just let us do it again next year. Thank you so much, and hopefully see you again next year.
and thanks to Mr. Farrah.